Hi there! I hope you are doing great! My name is Anton and I'm so happy to see you today. Our today's topic is science and technologies in Ukraine. You will learn how to talk about the most significant people, inventions and innovations. Let's have a short quiz. There are three facts about Ukrainian scientific achievements and one of them is false. You should guess which one. 1. Ukrainian plane AN-225 Mria is the second biggest transport plane in the world. 2. The unique medical hydroscalpel was invented at National Aviation University. 3. Sergey Korolev is called a father of space travel because he directed Yuri Gagarin's journey into space, the first in history. So the wrong fact is the first one. Ukrainian plane AN-225 Mria is the second biggest transport plane in the world. In fact, it's the biggest in the world. Sounds amazing. In the following text, you will find out more about it, but there will be highlighted words which can be unknown for you. Try to guess their meanings while reading. Let's begin. AN-225. Ukrainian plane AN-225 Mria is not only the biggest cargo plane in the world, but also the heaviest and the most powerful. It has broken more than 200 world records, which is absolutely unique for a plane. Originally, it was created to transport spacecraft Buran. The designers of the plane finished creating it in only 3.5 years. That's really fast. The first flight was in 1988. Nowadays, it is mostly used to deliver large-sized shipments. During the COVID-19 pandemic, one flight of AN-225 allows transporting from 100 to 150 tons of medical equipment. Interesting fact, the plane appeared in the film 2012 in the episode of Las Vegas destruction. It was a very detailed computer model, but for unknown reasons, the plane in the film was called Antonov 500. The hydroscalpel. In 2012, a group of scientists and engineers of National Aviation University presented their newest invention, the hydroscalpel. They took this idea from aeronautical engineering and brought it into medicine, particularly into surgery. It is a special device which looks nothing like an ordinary scalpel. It uses a thin but strong spray of water to make cuts. It's a real breakthrough in medicine because with the help of this unique scalpel, doctors avoid cutting blood vessels, so there is less blood loss and operations on internal organs are more successful. The inventors are looking forward to producing and using this scalpel worldwide. Sergey Korolev. Elon Musk wrote about Sergey Korolev in his Twitter that he was one of the very best, and it's absolutely true. It's impossible to imagine space exploration without this incredible spacecraft and rocket designer. Launching the first artificial satellite into space and the first ever flight of humans into space became possible as a result of long years of Sergey Korolev's work. But during his life, he was known to publicity only as the chief designer. Because of the Soviet Union's strict government space policy, there was no mention of the designer's name in any document or newspaper. That's why he became well known only after his death. There is a museum of Sergey Korolev in Zhytomyr, where he was born. Wow, I bet there was a lot of new and impressive information. Let's see how well you understood the texts. pause the video and decide which sentences are true and which are false. So, 1. Currently, AN-225 is used to transport medical equipment. It's true. 2. Antonov 500 is another name of the play AN-225. That's false. 3. A group of Ukrainian surgeons invented the hydroscalpel. Not really. It was a group of scientists and engineers. 4. Sergey Korolev was well known in the Soviet Union during his life. Unfortunately, not. 5. Elon Musk thinks that Sergey Korolev was a great spacecraft and rocket designer. It's true. Well done. I have one more question for you. What are the underlying words in these sentences? The designers of the plane finished creating it in only 3.5 years. One flight of AN-225 allows transporting from 100 to 150 tons of medical equipment. The inventors are looking forward to producing and using this scalpel worldwide. Yes, they are gerunds. It means that they are formed using the verb with ing ending, but they act like nouns. When to use gerund? That's an interesting question. We use it after certain verbs: stop, finish, imagine, suggest, consider, deny, recommend, avoid, mind, miss, risk, enjoy, prefer, like, love, hate, etc. For example, the designers of the plane finished creating it in only 3.5 years. After some expressions, look forward to, can't stand, can't help, interested in, good at, instead of, etc. The inventors are looking forward to producing and using this scalpel worldwide. Let's practice. Please pause the video and choose the correct option for each sentence. Then resume the video to check with me. 1. AN-225 is really good at transporting large-sized shipments. 2. Do you enjoy reading about our Ukrainian inventors? 3. They suggest using hydroscalpel in operations on internal organs. 4. He denied stealing our invention. 5. Instead of talking about the scalpel, let's go and have a look at it. Great job, everyone! Now you know more about science and technologies in Ukraine, and you can share your knowledge with your friends and family. Who is your favorite Ukrainian scientist? Do you want to become a scientist yourself and be well known in our country and all around the world? See you. Bye.